Next, we have retired jeweler Zhang Cheng. He is a painting instructor who has done classes in Hong Kong and in Calgary. A lot of his art are inspired by his experiences, including those from when he was in Hong Kong as a child.
接下来我们由文化中心的绘画班老师郑国权为我们带来他的新春祝福以及作品。郑国权老师是一个记忆力非常超群的画家，他能够把他以前所见到的事物都用非常艺术的方式展现出来，请大家欣赏。